Let's go.
They're more powerful than we originally thought. Stay sharp.
Right. Yeah.
And so, the fight with the Frieza Force had officially begun.
They're moving all over the place. Time to put a stop to it. I'm not about to let freaks this powerful just run wild.
Huh?
Wow.
Let's go.
Quick work of you.
Special beam cannon!
You've got guts to challenge me.
You're a fool to willingly go to your death.
Die! Special Beam Cannon!
That was for Planet Namek.
What is this?
That'll do.
Frieza's pretty far away, and I'm sensing a lot of other strong energies closer by. I recognize these energy sources. Never thought I'd have to fight those guys again. All right, better hurry. What's Frieza doing here on Earth? It's a lot stronger.
Hi! Nope.
You jerk! Hey!
Fortunately, you're stronger too.
don't believe it!
Gohan and his team arrived at the source of the very powerful energy. At nearly the same exact time, Piccolo and his team appeared and met up with Gohan's people. Before the warriors was a spaceship, one that was all too familiar to all of them.
That's Frieza's spaceship. I'm guessing the guys we fought earlier came here in that.
Seems like you also had to deal with Frieza's men.
Yeah. They were a lot stronger than the last time we fought them.
I'm sensing some seriously strong energy from that ship. It's incredible!
Once again, you have done remarkably well in besting Ginyu and his men. Seems it's difficult to find good minions in this universe. I must commend you on a job well done. And what's more is that you've come to greet me. I'm fairly impressed.
Frieza!
Well, if it isn't the Namekian who attempted to fight me. Oh, and you would be Goku's son, would you not? Now, where might Goku be?
My dad's off somewhere far away training. He's not here.
How unfortunate. I was hoping to kill him and blast this backwater planet into a million pieces.
What the hell are you doing here? What do you even want?
Oh, is it not painfully obvious? Must I spell it out for you? Revenge. Nothing more, nothing less. Goku must suffer for what he's done to me.
I had a feeling it was something like that.
The utter humiliation that Saiyan caused me. I'll not allow his actions to go unpunished.
Unfortunately, he doesn't seem to be here. No matter.
Knowing him as well as I do, he'll eventually show his face. However, I am not a patient man. I don't intend to just sit here and wait for him. Perhaps I'll warm up by torturing you first.
Power he's hiding. Frieza's far stronger than he was the last time we fought him.